race. These are $8,000 claimers restricted to Illinois conceived and full pacers. A feel of eight.
On the outside of horses, it's Broadway Commotion and Silver Wolf. Three quarters on the board, 130 flat into the final turn. It's Dr. Squires with the lead. On the inside, it's Main Strike, Penny Society. Broadway Commotion, three wide. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile. Your leader, Dr. Squires. Here they come, turning for home. Dr. Squires cuts the corner. Here comes Main Strike charging. It's Main Strike on the outside under the whip. It's Main Strike, fastest of all.
That's three straight for Main Strike. Dale Heitman was the driver. Clarence Schaffner trains a two-minute mile at 9:40. Dr. Squires, Dean McGee second, Ron Mars, Silver Wolf third. Winning Perfecta, one in three, $37.